Our second horrifier in just a few minutes stars Gloria Holden as Dracula's demonic daughter, trying to prove that blood isn't thicker than water.
New celebrity magazine, Victoria Principal, her intriguing life and loves. Wild and tempestuous Tina Turner, the heartbreak romance of Lindsay DePaul. Plus a great new celebrity magazine special, Tiaras, Tops and Tearaways. What the nightclubbing jet set really get up to. All in sparkling new celebrity magazine, number two on sale now.
Well, now in Yorkshire, Eamon Andrews is back with the surprise of the week in This Is Your Life.
This Is Your Life, this, the Barbican in London, the Conference Center, and the 1986 National Golf Show was opened this morning by London's Lord Mayor Sir Alan Davis. And our show has just been opened by three crack golfers, newscaster Sandy Gall, television presenter Cliff Mitchellmore, and former Test cricketing captain Ted Dexter. Now, they're very special friends of a very special character, a living legend, in fact, who a little more than a chip away from here, right now on stage, is being presented with a gold medal, one of, you know, the latest of many, many awards. Sandy, he's a specially close friend of yours, isn't he?
Well, he is, Eamon. Of course, he's always been a great newsmaker in the game of golf, but I think he's a giant. He's one of the greats of the game, and I admire him very much indeed.
Well, there's more to come from all of you on that. We'll get up there right away. I'll take the the trolley and go the easy way and approach from the far side of the fairway. If you close on him on this side, we'll then see what happens anyway. Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Henry Cotton, our most distinguished guest of honor.
I've had special permission to gatecrash here so that I could say to this maestro of golf, three times Open champion, tonight, Henry Cotton, this is your life.
Three special escorts, Ted, Cliff, and Sandy, eh?
Enjoy. We're going to steal them away, and if you tune in at 7 o'clock, you'll see the maestro himself and all the surprises that we have for him.
Come on.
Yeah.
All right.
How are you?
Thank you.